is delivering her project 3. She is a member from CGTM, and her evaluator and his evaluator is someone who never gets jitter doing the role of a GE. I'm talking of none other than Vishal Churiwal. Can you please read out the objective, please?
Thank you, Master Simon. Second speaker is giving project 3 from the Competent Communicator Manual. And the objectives of the speech are: select a speech topic and determine its general and specific purposes. Organize the speech in a manner that best achieves those purposes. Ensure the beginning, body, and conclusion reinforce the purposes. Project sincerity and conviction, and control any nervousness that you may feel. Try not to use notes. The time is 5 to 7 minutes.
Thank you. So, according to the speaker, the best part of the Diwali is when all family members sit together for the rituals wearing new bright color clothes, and she relishes watching English movies. With a thunderous round of applause, please help me in welcoming Sakshi Mor, Destroyer Sakshi Mor.
Self-respect will never stop you from saying sorry or thank you. But ego will. Self-respect just wants us to have a feeling of pride. But ego wants importance. According to the famous scientist Albert Einstein, ego is equal to 1 by knowledge, which means more the knowledge, less is the ego. And more the ego, less is the knowledge. To kill the hunger of ego inside you, firstly, start saying sorry and thank you to people you meet, even if you pay that person for something. For example, if you return back home using a cab, say the driver thank you before you leave, because what he did was to make sure you reach home safely. Thus, he deserves something more than money. Secondly, start asking people around you that where you are wrong, and never react even if it hurts your ego. Because always remember, communication between two people is very important to solve out problems. Finally, start helping people around you and never expect something back in return, because one day your good deeds will result in so much of respect that there will be no space for ego to come in. Ego can be raised using the only razor called self-realization. Where by self-realization I mean to accept the fact that you have ego. Because for some people this fact itself hurts their ego. Also remember, ego cannot go out of your system until and unless you want it to go out. So it's you who have to make a choice that you want ego and no people around you, or you want no ego and people around you. Thank you.
Well, Sakshi, thank you for the wonderful speech. By the way, I never wait for the other person to call up after the date. I immediately call the next person for the date of my next date. Well, with this, we have the next speaker and the last one for the prepared speech. The speaker is delivering his project 5,